Okay, here I am on my computer screen. Now I need to choose the font. The font that has a pinyin on it. I think I should change to, let me see, without pinyin. It's a pretty, quite, where is it? Hua Wen Kai Ti, voila. This is a good font. And we choose 72, the font size. And now we start to type. And we will make this character with text effect. Which one do we want? We want to have shadow, reflection, glow, outline, line effect. We want to have outline only, no line. Okay, text line. Let's see. So the first word that we want to type is love. No, this is not what we want. We want to have like this. Yes. And shadow, no shadow, no shadow. What happened? Shadow, outline, line effect, text fill. Let's see. Oh no, that's not right. Let's just have shadow. Shadow. I remember last time I had done it. No shadow, reflection, outline, line effect. Text line, text shadow. Gosh, what happened? Like this. And shadow. No shadow again. I remember I've done it without shadow. Why it is disappear? Shadow, reflection, glow. Does not have to be glow. Outline, more lines. Anyway, we will do like this, and I think it's a little bit too difficult to do this way. Okay, do this one. Okay, and now we see no shadow. Shadow, no shadow, shadow. Okay, shadow. No shadow. Ah, yeah, exactly. This is what we want. So, so this one is I, and the size that week, okay. Student, you will fill it in, and you can use brush. It pronounce I. I should open the page actually. Let me see how this works. This page document. Dun, 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 dun. Distress. I. Page. Okay. 你好，你好，你们好。 Okay, so in page document, we will choose the font that can happen. Okay, but this one is not, it's okay, the size is a little bit too big, 96, it's a bit too big, 72, and we will make it full screen. Okay, I do not know how to play view. Zoom in. Okay, view. Zoom in. Okay, so 72 is a little bit too big. Now we will format. Font, underline, outline. Ah, yeah, perfect. This is what I want, so that you can write characters, trace through. 你好. The next one will be 再见. We make line distance half none. Oh no. Oh no. Distance 1.5. Okay. That is good. Actually, I can make the font even smaller, 36, that should be sufficient for handwriting. 你好，再见. So you may find it pretty tedious, and if you see the screen, there are a few dots on the screen, on the screen. It's a problem of the camera. We went to Coachella and there was a sandstorm. I think some sand or something got into the camera. So it's not. But this is the way I want you to I want to share with you. This is one of the class exercise I do in class. Let the students tracing the characters. Let me do a printing now. 再见，同学. These are the characters we have learned. 谢谢. 老师同学再见. 喜欢 means like. And 喜欢. 然后吃. Okay, so we can make three columns. This one, how many columns? Three columns. Let's see, the chi. And then, 学校, 学, 校, 学校. 老师年级今天明天星期一星期二你上几年级名字你叫什么名字叫 叫什么名字? 你是哪国人? 哪国人? 人? 国人? 你是哪国人? 我是中国人? 美国? 法国英国英国我喜欢吃什么水果水果 And what are the characters we have learned? This is just to pop up some characters. I will make it more organized. Let me first have a think about it. 水果, this is fruit. Let's say 苹果, 苹果. It's apple. And 妈妈，我饿了，我要吃苹果。要 want to 想 I think 想 okay so I can print it out file print I am going to print it out right now so you can take a look at the key while I am printing it. Thank you. Okay. Now here we can take a look. And this is print out. This is my idea. So you can if you want, you can send me a message. I can do this for you. What you need to do, you need to get a pencil or a pen, just trace these carrots. Let's see. Okay. So here is the exercise, and you will write name. At least it teaches you, but on the other hand, it does not teach the stroke order. You can do whichever way you like, and it does not. So there's a steward. You just need to emphasize from left to right, from top to bottom. Anyway, if any If any of you interested in this piece of paper or this kind of paper, I can do like this, the Chinese writing and sound and outlined so that you can fill it in to help you to write exactly the place. And with the meaning, means teacher, I will print out the translation. 同学, classmate, things like that. If you are interested, we can do this together. Okay, now I need to work on my preparation of it, I think. Seems good. Thank you. question. English or French translation with the right three times. Thank you. Dun 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 dun.